Folder on the table told a grim tale. The mercenaries were running a tight operation, paperwork and all.
Merchandise missing again. A chemist had tried to smuggle it out for his own private party. Locked him up in cell B7 and D6's old test facility to wait for proper processing.
I was close enough to hear the secrets, just beyond the next doorway. Monitor showed me the way. Processing diagrams filled the control room screens, all but one. An elevator titled D6 on one of the screens, somewhere onwards, past rows of ovens, in the core of the plant.